As the case resumed today before the Anti-Corruption Court Chief Magistrate Joan Achiro, prosecution led by Jonathan Mwaganya informed court that inquiries into the matter were complete.
A1 directed her personal assistant, A2 Abaho Joshua, to pick 3,000 pieces of iron sheets from the OPM stores and deliver to her home in Nsova Chevando.
Mwaganya requested that Karamoja Minister Mary Goretti Kitutu, her brother Michael Namboya, and Undersecretary to the Ministry of Karamoja Affairs Joshua Abaho be committed to the High Court for trial.
That formal investigations were commenced by the police on 10th February 2023 via GEF 026/2023 to establish the circumstances under which government stores were given and or received by unintended beneficiaries.
Consequently, the Chief Magistrate, Joan Achiro, committed the trio to the High Court for trial. Minister Mary Goretti Kitutu is indicted with 2 counts of causing loss of public property, while Joshua Abaho is indicted with 2 counts of corruption. The 2 are also jointly indicted with 1 count of conspiracy to defraud. On the other hand, Michael Namboya is indicted with 1 count of receiving stolen property, all in connection to the misappropriated Karamoja iron sheets.
Iron sheets were released from the OPM stores and distributed amongst several unintended beneficiaries, including A1 Chitutu Mary Goretti Chinono.
Achiro also read out the pieces of evidence that the state intends to adduce against the accused persons. They include, among others, videos of the said iron sheets, internal memos issued by the Minister Kitutu, delivery notes of the said iron sheets, among others. According to the evidence, some of the stolen iron sheets were found with Minister Kitutu's mother and relatives, and the other batch was found on sale in a hardware store in Namisindwa district.
That a total of 390 pre-painted iron sheets were recovered from the homes of A1's mother, 89 iron sheets, her brother A3 Navoya, Chitutu Michael, 31 iron sheets, her nephew Wabwire Julius, 230 iron sheets.
Prosecution has been directed to disclose all the evidence to the defense team before the High Court fixes a date for the commencement of a trial. State claims that the minister and her co-accused caused loss of public property amounting to 9,000 pre-painted iron sheets intended for the Karamoja Community Empowerment Program. Similarly, Grade 1 Magistrate Albert Asimwe has also committed State Minister for Finance and Planning, Amos Lugorobi, to the High Court for trial. This follows the completion of inquiries into the matter.
These cases will expeditiously be heard.
Lugorobi has been indicted with 2 counts of dealing with suspect property. Prosecution states that the minister, who is also the MP for Tenjeru North, between July 2022 and February 2023, at the Office of Prime Minister's Stores in Namave, Matuga Wakiso District, and in his own constituency, dealt with 700 pre-painted iron sheets marked Office of the Prime Minister.
The prosecution, the best way is to pre-bargain. Pre-bargain is good in a sense to the accused person and also to the prosecution, in the sense that, one, it saves court's time.
Among the evidence adduced before the court are iron sheets recovered from a school and church in Kayunga and also from his farm in Kayunga district. It is stated that he used part of the iron sheets to roof a shelter for his goats at his Kayunga-based farm. Lugorobi has been instructed to report to the court registrar on the 8th of August, after which a hearing date will be fixed. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.